Don't mind me.
Who are you?
I'm Sheila Hayes. I own all of this.
You what?
The furniture, the pictures, that. The whole business. Including the Bryant Halsey contract.
I don't wish to appear rude, Miss Hayes, but if I were you, I'd take this matter up with my lawyer.
Oh, but I have. I've paid for everything here, and I have the canceled checks to prove it.
Niles is leaving here, and he's taking his show with him.
I don't think so. We'd better be very good friends, the three of us. Well, if we're not, the district attorney may be given reason to wonder about us. As a matter of fact, I'm wondering myself. Here we are, three people, with awfully good reasons to hate dear Charles. Do you suppose one of us killed him?